Thank you for watching me make this spiked mace. I tried to make it look as traditional as possible, but obviously used modern tools for making it, hence why I blackened all the steel parts. I also think it makes the wood pop nicely. If you enjoyed this video, then please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and give it a share. It really helps me out loads. And also leave a comment. I like to speak to you all in the comments. And if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you're notified of when future videos come out. If you are subscribed and you haven't hit that bell icon, then make sure you hit it, because that's a good thing. And while you're here as well, look in the description where you'll find links to my sponsors and my social media pages. And I also have a Patreon if you want to support me and help keep me making more videos. Head on over to my Patreon. I release stuff early on there. Everyone gets insights into what I'm making, and everyone gets choices in what I'm making as well, you know, picking handle styles and stuff like that. So check my Patreon out. Look in the description as well, which I've already said, because I'm going to keep going. Yeah, look in the description as well, where you'll find there's discount codes there as well. So check those out. It supports the channel if you buy something, and you also get a discount. Stick around for some outtakes. There's not many, I don't think, because I'm going to keep this one going. And I'll see you next week for another video. Thanks everyone for watching. Adios. This thingy. Sorry, just died. I tried to. Fucking hell. Fucker. Ball. Fuck. Turned out. Yeah, fuck off. And it's a fun piece. Fuck off. Mace. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Subscribe, and if you. Fuck off. Like this video. I've already fucking. I've already said don't forget. Fuck off. Hit that bell icon. Fucking hell. No, I'm doing it in one take.